Hi guys, welcome to Abhijay Fashion Hall. How are you guys? I am good and I hope you all are doing good. And have you watched my Cup Factory haul? If you missed it, I'll provide the link in the description box. You guys can watch it. And coming to today's video is about this particular store. This is of QC Qualified Collections. The actual store of this one is in GVK 1 at ground floor. But there is a store, there is a temporary store in Inorbit Mall. So I went there and I purchased a few things from this stall, and these of qualified collections means they had a different variety of collections. I mean earrings and bracelets and few other things in this store. I mean in these qualified collections. So I bought four pair of earrings from the store. So in this video, I show you all those things. Without wasting time, let's get started.
Yeah.
I came to know that there is clothing items also. There is a clothing items available. I'm not sure, but in this card they mentioned that of ethnic clothing and jewelry, but I didn't observe any clothing items in this Inorbit Mall store. I mean, I already said that this is of temporary. I mean, 1 or 2 days of they exhibited for 1 or 2 days. So I bought a few. I told you that I bought a few earrings. I'll show you one by one. I love their collection a lot because they had a different type of collection. It's not of a usual type. You can see these type of collections nowadays in Instagram as well. But the quality of these earrings are very nice. I mean, very good quality one. These are the earrings, and these of green color and these of maroon color earrings. These are the stones. She told that these are of natural stones. Yeah. The first pair of earrings. The actual price of this one is around 1300 or 1400. But we took four pair of earrings. So we asked her to give some discount. So she offered 10% of discount. Yeah, after discount, I think that 1200 rupees. I got these earrings for 1200 or 1300 rupees. Yeah, this is the first pair of earrings. And coming to the next pair of earrings, these are the next pair of earrings. And these are of wood and there is sort of metal, and here there are stones and pearls. You guys can check it. And these, it looks like that is this is of a heavy type of earrings, but actually these are not heavy. These are of lightweight earrings. I'm definitely sure that these are of lightweight earrings. You can easily handle these earrings. A little pricey. These after discount, I think so. These are 1400 or 1500 rupees. And this is the next pair of earrings. And these are the next pair of earrings. It's of green color stone earrings. And these also not heavy. You can easily hold it for 7 to 8 hours. And coming to the price of these earrings, these are of I think 600 or 700 rupees. These are also a good quality one. And if you match these earrings with some different kind of clothing, it looks very elegant. And the last earrings which I bought from this store is these earrings. Yeah, these are of such a pretty and such a beautiful earrings. This is a natural stones. They didn't cut the stone. They made this. I mean, they kept the stone as it is, how it is. And there are pearls here. You guys can check it. And these are the pearls, small size pearls. And on the top, there is a maroon color stone. Yeah, very, very beautiful earrings. And yeah, these are the earrings. And this is around 1300 rupees, I think so. And these four pair of earrings I bought from these stores called Qualified Collections. The permanent store address is it's in GVK 1 Mall at the lower ground floor. So if you guys are interested to go there, so you guys can go there. This is not a sponsored video or else any sponsored type of video. Actually, I bought these things from that store. So I just want to make a video. I went to Mumbai and so there I bought a few earrings. So I just want to share these with you. So I'm showing this. This is a pair of earrings. These are also natural stones. You guys can watch it. And these are not of gold, natural gold. It's of some whitish gold shade. And these are, I think these are of stones. These is also stones, red color stones. Yeah. These earrings in, I bought in Mumbai, I think it's in Colaba. I bought these earrings in Colaba and this is a fixed store, fixed price store. So I didn't get any discount. So I got these earrings for 700 or 800 rupees. Yeah. These are only pair I bought from this store. And in Mumbai, in another store, I bought another pair of earrings. So I'll show you those also. Those pair of earrings also. These are also naturally formed stones. These are pink color and white color and some light green color stones. These are also very nice and these of priced around 800 rupees. I actually told that there is no discount. So these also I bought from Colaba. Yeah, it is also not that much of heavy. You can carry, easily carry. Yeah, these two things I bought from Colaba and as shown, I four pair of earrings I bought in the store QC Collections. Yeah, these are things which I want to show you guys. So I think that you'll definitely like this video and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and please tap on the bell icon so that you can get notifications whenever I upload a video. And yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope you'll definitely enjoy this video. Keep smiling, stay tuned. Bye bye, see you in the next video.